You've spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong. If no one ever hears it, how we gonna learn your song? So come on, come on, come on, come on. You've got a heart as loud as lions, so why let your voice be tamed? Maybe we're a little different, there's no need to be ashamed. You've got the
light. Where do I start? Where do I begin? I travel through my mind as if it was just the galaxies and oceans of stars swimming towards the one thing that I can't find. But someday I will. I know I will find myself. These thoughts and inner demons rise and begin in me, but the angels on my side comfort me in a way like no other. This must be my destiny. I was not born from this world. I was born from pure, brilliant starlight amongst gods. My mother was the moon, my father the sun. I miss them. I travel through them in my sleep in meditation. Oh, how I envy them. They're in the skies amongst other worlds. They remind me of who I really am. This is how I know I'm alive.
I have to figure out something before the sadness in me drowns me in the sorrows. I know that I can beat it, but I'm trying so hard to fight. This world brings me down. I know I can win and become confident and shine my bright light, as always I should have been. But it's hard to find it. But I know if I dig deep enough and overcome this sadness, that I can beat it and win. The lion in me screams to roar and shine bright. I know I can do this. I will let the beast not be tame anymore.